Hello, Malcolm.
Hello.
Hello, Malcolm. This is Johan from number 42.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
Listen.
Yes, hello.
Why the bloody hell have you been stealing my newspaper every morning?
Stealing a newspaper?
You've been reading my build every single morning. And it, quite frankly, I've had enough now. Why do you keep on stealing my newspaper?
Okay, I'm going to give you 2 bits of advice right now. Firstly, calm down a little bit.
No, I can't calm down.
Why?
I've lost touch with what's happening in the news now, because you have a bloody... You've been costing me free rent a day now. It doesn't mean that you can go and...
Johan, choose your words very, very carefully right now, see?
Yes.
If there's a problem, we can sort it out. But if you're going to get abusive, then maybe the newspaper is going to be the least of your worries.
Listen, can you just go get that newspaper now and bloody read it to me? Because I have lost out on the news for the past weeks. I don't know what's happening with Shabir Shaikh. Was Shabir Shaikh put away, huh? Was he?
Well, I don't know.
Yeah, you think it's funny. You think you can just go around, because you like Malcolm, you can take... people's newspapers, bro. How much news can you f***ing have in your brain?
Listen, Johan, big boy, whatever, front ranker. Why do you have to pick up a phone to speak to me? You know where I live. Why don't you come knock on my door and you and I can chat?
Listen, bro, I don't want to set foot on that ugly house of yours, okay?
Oh, my ugly house, which looks exactly the same as yours.
Hey, my house got brass doorknobs.
And the reason you wouldn't put your foot there is because you haven't got used to wearing shoes, you plank.
You looking for trouble, bro? You looking for...
Am I looking for trouble?
Yes, you looking for trouble.
I actually think you just found some trouble.
Yeah, but you just named the place. I will be there, bro.
I'll tell you what, Johan.
Yeah.
Instead of your little abusive ways, put your phone down. And I'll meet you at the bottom of the driveway, and then we can discuss this. Why don't we do that?
Only if you promise to bring my newspapers!
Oh, you know, you're such a plague. Never mind, don't worry about meeting me at the bottom of the driveway. See, I'm gonna come to your door right now.
Yo,
and
come!
I'll bring a lot more than
you. Listen! Okay! You wanna go?
No, I don't wanna go. I'm gonna come. I'm gonna come over to your spot.
You don't need to come to my house.
Okay, well, why do you cause a shit then?
Okay, I'm sorry, bro.
Don't you think it's a little bit stupid to phone and call with somebody and then give them your address? Don't you think that's just a little bit f***ing stupid?
Bro, listen, okay? I just wanted to go to the toilet now and I'm missing this newspaper, okay?
Please, listen, don't treat me like I'm an idiot, dude.
Listen,
really.
Listen.
Why, have you got no toilet? Shall I bring you some toilet paper?
Yeah, okay, but if you bring the pill, can you also bring the Star newspaper, because I like double ply, okay?
Who are you anyway? What the f*** is going on here?
Hey, Mel.
Yes?
It's Whackhead, how you doing, my man?
You son of a b***h. You mother c***h sucking.